Hello, my name is Rebecca, and I have a few gift ideas for your loved ones for Happy Valentine's Day. They are simple to make, inexpensive, and they are made with love. Also, kids can make them for their parents. Starting with a kitchen towel roll, wrap it with a gift paper. And then twist the bottom just like so. And then fill it up with candy, any kind of candy will do. And once it's at the top, all filled, then you tie the top part. And remember, this is not about perfection, but it's about love and making someone in your family happy. Okay, and you hold these twists with a piece of scotch tape so that they don't unroll. And then, piece of ribbon. Just to finish it off. Make a knot. There we go. Beautiful. Okay, next. These are styrofoam cones that, first of all, I painted. And because I wasn't very clued on paint, different kinds of paint, I painted this first one with paint that had lacquer in it, and it ate it up, as you can tell. So then I used paint that is water-based, and everything came out fine. So with these cones, I'm going to just stick using pins. And when you stick these chocolates on your cone, just pull out this top piece of paper, and because that's where you're going to put your pin on, not on the chocolate. Okay. That's one. Two. And you can do this all the way around, and you can put different kinds of candy and different sizes. Just pack it all in and it will just look beautiful. That's one. Now I'm going to show, I'll use this one even though it's not a good cone, just to show you an example of what you can do with this cone when the candy is all eaten and done. You can use this as your jewelry holder. Stick some pins. Hang your earrings over there. So it's still usable. You don't throw it away. It's just something that you can still be able to use. this. And then comes this one. These are small little baskets that I bought from a craft store. I think you can get them anywhere. And what I've done is just tie a piece of ribbon there, just to give it color. And just to add to that, you can just tie another piece here. Just to give it color and let it pop out. You can make two knots. If you want, you can trim it off. Or leave it as long as you prefer. Make a shape. An end like so, and with this I'm going to just pack it with chocolate. So you can just as much as you want to put in there, any kind of candy. This is a pretty gift. And then comes this one. You can use any glass or even glass jar will do. And with this I have put some stickers there. These are stickers, all kinds, you know, different kinds of, I mean different sizes. You can put them any way you want. Doesn't have to be perfect. You can put them all around your glass or make any shape that you prefer. It's up to you. They're very colorful, beautiful, and they make a simple glass look special, I should say. Like I said, you can put them all around it. And what I've done also is just for the top, a piece of cardboard. And I just drew the circle here and cut it all out so that I can use it as a top. But before I do that, this is what you do. Just load it with candy as much as you want, up to the top, as you know, different as candy as you would like. And all you do is just put this top on, because what I've done after cutting it off, I wrapped it up in a gift wrap paper. That's a beautiful gift. That's pretty, without any effort at all. That's that one, okay? And then comes this. This is what I would call candy tree. And it's a branch of fern that I have tied down to a piece of cardbox using these tie tags. I think that's what they are called. And then you cut them off just so that they don't stick out. And then I wrapped a piece of wrapping paper there just to give it color. With this, I'm going to pin some chocolate there using those pins. Candy. And this is how it would look like. But you can actually fill it in and make it look like a beautiful tree, because then all your candy will follow all these branches. In the final end, it will be a tree, candy tree. And what I've done is, I'm using this is my vase. And I filled it in with some glass pebbles. You can get them anywhere, Walmart and anywhere. And all you do is just stick your tree in there, like so. Okay, if I can get it. There. Fill it in with candy. A few at the back here, just to give it balance. This is a beautiful, beautiful gift. Then to finish it off, tie a piece of ribbon. Nothing fancy, just do your knots. If you can, just to add to it, make a bow, just a small little bow, and just put it here on this knot here. And I'm using a piece of scotch tape to hold it up. Just one piece. That's our beautiful gift, made with love. Love that will send your heart racing, going pitty-patter, pitty-patter, pitty-patter. I think that's what it is, pitty-patter. We'll call it pitty-patter. There you go. And thank you for watching.